Today, back with another double unboxing. One from the homie, and I don't know if you see this here, but the other one is from Catfish. So, I think I'm gonna go ahead and get to the one from the homie first. It's from the homie. He's been wanting a deck from me for a while. I wasn't really wanting to get rid of that first, but I've been getting rid of a few decks lately because I've been tight on money. And then also, I've just been kind of accepting trades along the way, just looking for stuff that I would prefer. So, I don't know if I already told him I gotta see this thing. I appreciate the stickers, bro. I feel bad trying to throw any extras in mine. That's what I was saying. I didn't know if I told him that already. I always send extras to try to, but I don't have much right now. I'm sorry, I didn't need to. Thank you. sledges too. So definitely tap into his Instagram. He does all types of stuff, marble. He's got a lot of crazy stuff coming.
Well,
now to get into this.
Pretty excited. In case you can't tell. This is a blind box figure.
I'm trying to figure out how to cut this without messing the box up. Alright, this is super sick. I always love and appreciate
the art.
So we got the big barbecue sticker. I already got one of these. I got a couple of these. I love these ones. I actually do one of these on my car. This is the
same
color. And then I'm hyped about this
because
my homie has this sticker. Oh no, this one.
I showed the wrong. Small sticker, but
when I saw he had this, I was like, damn, that's sick. I never saw that one. And now I got two. They're reflective.
And in the normal color. So that's super
sick. So, with this blind box. Random
figure. I'm reading off the side too right now. It says
randomly selected one of three styles per package edition of 150 resin figures sculpted, cast, and painted by Andy Redlands, California. So there's one of three that I could get. There's only 150
of these made as far as. Or three guys, three figures,
whatever you want to say. It said colorways on the other side.
Oh yeah, there's three ultra rare colorways too. That's what
that was talking about. There's three one-on-ones. I forgot about that.
So there's these three guys I have a chance of getting, but then there's also an even smaller chance of 3 out of 150 to get the one-on-one.
So yeah.
I'm hoping that I get one of those.
But either way.
What I get, I'm gonna be happy with. These are all sick. So, I already know what it is. Just based off the shape.
I'm pretty sure.
So I didn't get a 101, but I'm
totally cool with that.
But that means there's still.
I did
see somebody got actually the 101 of this already. It was like deer antlers. But yeah, this is sick. And there's still two 101s out there. I mean, unless somebody's already found one of them. But damn. That's pretty much it.
Yeah.
Catfish trophy head. Blind box figure.
That guy.
Some stickers.
Some more stickers.
Some
32 hangers, dynamics,
chrome.
And 32 millimeter. I don't even know if I really showed off that bottom part.
Exotic blue,
32 millimeter Stevie mold TV decks.
Pretty sure it's a Stevie mold.
But yeah,
that's pretty much everything.
I hope you guys have a great rest of your day.
Thanks for